just gone down the garbage chute, and she will be, as she descends, a rather different set of friends.
Cut this morning from a halibut,
an oyster from an oyster stew, a steak that no one else would chew, and lots of other things as well, each with its rather horrid smell.
She's a lady, I'm a vermicious knit.
I want to go with the goose!
Who went and spoiled her? Who indeed? Who pounded to her every need?
Who turned her into such a brat?
Who did that?
The guilty ones, now this is sad.